ma'am, we are team 5 of CSM department.
So I am G. Anirudh and my roll number is 6684.
This is Lasya, my roll number is 6696.
This is Surya and my roll number is 6697.
Myself Pranika, roll number is 6630.
This is Nyaneshwar and roll number 6670.
Our project is Robotica.
Good morning, Imran. So I am Gnaneshwar Reddy from CMSL. So coming to our project, you can see our project is about pick and place robotic arm. So coming to the new statement, we know that most of the industries we see that the major issue is of human labor. So coming to human labor, we give more amount for them to pick and place the objects and the heavier objects. So it could effort the efficiency could be less and it could effort the labor also. So in case of that, wherever the labor is less, so we cannot get them and do the work. So we can use the AML and we can use the robotic arms. So coming to the our project, we have developed a project called robotic arm which is very efficient and good work with the help of an app. So this is our project statement. And coming to other will be explained my friends.
So now I am going to explain about the existing solution of the pick and place robot, robotic arm, which is used in the large scale industries to pick and place the very heavy objects. And it has many consequences that it can only lift the heavy weight objects, and it is too costly. Coming to the fast pick is used in small scale industries. As we know that we have to get both in one thing, it cannot afford both in one thing. So only it can only lift the small scale objects, and this is only used in small scale industries. Delta, this is dependent upon the shapes of the size of the object which has to be pick and place at the point. Delta can lift any object which is different size and different shape. Thank you.
Gaps in our existing solutions are energy consumption. It takes more energy to run the robot, and vision and sensing. Sometimes it detects a wrong error. And coming to maintenance, it takes robotics takes maintenance, daily maintenance, high initial investment. There is a picking and placing robot means it takes more cost to implement. Coming to components, wearability depends upon the shape and size. Sometimes gripper can't hold the material. Sensing, sometimes it detects wrong error. And coming to maintenance, it takes robotics takes maintenance, daily maintenance.
So now I'm going to explain about the issue. In industrial material and logistics settings, there is a growing need for automation and streamlined process of picking objects from a place and placing them in other place. So we have created a robo so that these performs the tasks. So this can be labor intensive, time consuming, and also prone to errors when performed by humans. And also now I'm going to tell about the components we have used in our project. Arduino, you know, servo motors, relay motors, L298 motor, Bluetooth module, arm gate, and also we have created an app to function by using MIT app inventor. Thank you.
So now I'm going to explain about how our project works.
So here are the basic components of our project. This four are the gear motors. Here is the power supply. We use the lithium ion batteries which are rechargeable. Here is the Arduino, and here is the motor driver. It's a two channel motor driver, and here is the arm kit. So basically we have created an app which can be controlled through Bluetooth. So this is the app which we have created using MIT app inventor. So here we can control the gripper, and here is the shoulder which we have to control. Here is elbow and this one is shoulder. So and this upper part is for a remote control car. So
here I am concluding project. So pick and place robots play a crucial role in improving efficiency, productivity and safety in various industries. With advancement in technology and integration of AI, these robots are becoming more versatile and capable of handling complex tasks. The future of pick and place robots holds promising opportunities for increased collaboration with humans and further advancements in automation. Thank you.